Hey, it's Raj from 3CB Performance. Houston Rockets guard James Harden's ability to rapidly decelerate and put on the brakes, start-stop, is a key part of what makes him one of the toughest covers in NBA history. In this video, I'll break down the core biomechanical and sports science components that unlock Harden's incredible deceleration ability. Harden's base of support is typically shoulder width or wider, which gives him a very balanced and stable platform to begin and end his movements quickly. Balance is the body's GPS system, so the more accurate it is, the cleaner and more efficient the movement. James maintains a low center of gravity or mass throughout his movements. This further facilitates his balance, coordination, and weight shift ability. Harden's movements, from his dribble, to shoulders, to trunk, to hips and legs, are intricately coordinated and in sync. This allows him to shift weight very quickly and makes his start-stop transitions extremely efficient. On this play versus current New York Knicks big Julius Randle, Harden begins the attack with a left-to-right dribble, then goes into a hezzy. His entire body is synced and goes into extension, everything straightens out, and he comes up onto the ball of his foot, the forefoot. His feet are now in a ready position to quickly shift weight onto his initial and secondary acceleration steps, synced perfectly with his right-to-left dribble. Randle plays that move quite well, but James is just getting started. He coordinates a stiff left leg plant with a drag back through the leg dribble to create a coordinated deceleration of his upper and lower body and shift his center of mass backwards onto his right foot, which is again in that heel up, forefoot ready position. This allows him to then quickly shift weight for a double cross. Notice how the right heel never comes down and create an opening into the lane. Harden's absurd coordination unlocks very efficient weight transfer, which unlocks the instant deceleration. No wasted movements. I legit nearly fell out of my chair when I saw this play. Harden's driving left and kills all his forward momentum by decelerating to a stop on one leg while taking contact, called a perturbation. This requires an exorbitant amount of what's known as neuromuscular control, which is the system that connects the mind and body, activating and sequencing specific muscles as they're needed. This neuromuscular system activates Harden's glutes, specifically the upper fibers of the glute max, and hamstrings to dampen the landing force, and then engages the entire leg, hips, and core to stabilize the position. Additionally, Harden displays a tremendous amount of what's termed eccentric control of the muscles. This is when muscles stretch out and come under tension to control the movement. In this case, the entire posterior chain of Harden's left leg, lumbar extensors, his obliques, are under a high eccentric load to keep him from falling forward. Lastly, Harden displays an incredible level of single leg stance balance. Harden also uses these combinations of abilities when he drives into the lane full speed, but takes a controlled first step to slow down, and his Euro step that he's able to control at high speed and tight spaces. The last piece to Harden's deceleration is how he understands leverage. Here he drives left and then leverages his right shoulder and forearm with the defender Wesley Johnson's body as a means to stop his own momentum. On initial glance, this looks like a push-off, but notice how Harden's arm never extends. Rather, he's brilliantly utilizing contact as an external counterforce and brake to pair with his own very powerful combination of brakes, coordination, quick weight shift, neuromuscular control, strength, to decelerate rapidly. The combination turns Wesley Johnson into a newborn giraffe, and the rest is history. That's a wrap for this video. Thanks for watching. My goal is to provide you with in-depth, evidence-based, narrative-free analysis. You can always find me on IG and Twitter at 3CBPerformance. Please take care of yourselves and follow the appropriate precautions to limit your exposure to and spread of COVID-19. Make sure to sub to the channel and follow along on all social media for latest updates. 3CB out.